the circle of the dread. Don't you forget there's a price you can pay. Cause I am the dream and I'm not saving
Tornado tag is underway. Any strategy you would utilize in this type of match, King? Nice combination there to set up that chin lock. What an impact from that kick! Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
What a counter by David Otunga!
Jimmy was backdrop, but that was a nasty landing.
So may want to think about more offense and less flash.
Oh, elbow to the nose.
Oh, man. He had it right on his neck from that German suplex.
Jay has the headlock. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
And there's the axe handle. Jay has been growing up his whole life in this sport, and you can see it.
Jay controlling the arm.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
And this is going to spill outside.
Whoa, whoa! He whipped that one. Back into the ring now. Ouch! Launched right into the steel post. He's from a long line of incredible performers. And Jay's becoming a legend in his own right. Jimmy Hughes, punch out! Oh, jeez, what a gamble!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
And did you hear? Oh, no! Man, you talk about crashing and burning. That was ugly.
Oh, no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And now, look, this match is going from...
Oh, man, cutting off circulation to the brain.
Oh, my God, what a counter. No, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah, any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
If this is your first time getting a look at Justin Gabriel, what agility was on display with that head scissor.
He drops the elbow. Jey Uso now has this match going his way.
Jay saw an opening, and he's capitalized on it. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Jay with the arm. Dodges to the side of that one. Jimmy Uso putting on a show. He's wearing down the middle. Jimmy Uso set the what a move. Can he capitalize? Jimmy makes the cover. And he's out of the ring again. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Oh, no. Here he comes. Jimmy needs to get away. Watch it. Watch it. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? This could do it. For two. And Jimmy used Jimmy. Physical match these gladiators will put each other through. Whoa! Don't get up! Jey Uso! That's it! He's out! He could pin his opponent right here! Three! Jey Uso getting it done here tonight. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Felt like a lion in a room full of vultures. Tried to sell me out, but the bro got focused. Gave me no shine, but the world still noticed. Reppin' my culture, reppin' my ear, lava like a soldier. Style more fair, hangin' up in my wrist, that's steps, Steve Ash. You're the real sister, you're the real sister. You're the real sister, you're the real sister. You're the real sister, you're the real sister.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle!